you seen that episode of How It's Made with the hot dogs?
I have, and it was just absolutely disgusting. Like, it, like the way they treat like the chicken skins, it makes me want to become a vegetarian. It's, and they said it's the byproducts of cutting off all the steaks and loins. It's horrible. It's just fat. And like
man, I could really go for a hot dog right now. Mustard, relish, onions, all the fixins.
You know what I mean?
I don't know.
Surprise!